of course, one of the most popular genres when it comes to films in India or internationally is comedy. Our favorite actors leave audiences rolling on the floor laughing. The genre, however, can be a hit or a miss, sometimes getting way too over the top or just being a nonsensical premise. However, what we noticed while researching for the box office numbers of some hilarious films is that some clever and extremely funny gems did little to no business. Discussing just some of those films the masses didn't see or didn't even know about, here is Tried&Refused Productions with 8 underrated Bollywood comedies that deserve much more attention. Khosla Ka Ghosla. In my opinion, one of Dibakar Banerjee's best work has to be the absolutely hilarious Khosla Ka Ghosla. Taking a story of a middle-class family that buys a plot and the red tape, corruption and unnecessary steps and hurdles they have to go through to take hold of what is their right. The movie takes a humorous take on the struggle of the common man on aspects that should be straightforward.
But yahan pe to diwar hai ji. Yahan peshab karna mana hai. Kamal hai ji, yahan peshab thodi karne aaye hum.
The cast puts forth brilliant performances, from Anupam Kher playing the soft-spoken yet determined father, Ranveer Shori playing the loyal and naive brother, and the show-stealer Boman Irani playing the corrupt and manipulative Kishan Khurana. If you haven't seen this film, you are surely missing out on a pure gem. Phas Gaye Re Obama. An extremely clever comedic satire that did not get its due credit was the 2010 Subhash Kapoor directed film Phas Gaye Re Obama. The movie, which takes a look at the effect on several industries in the United States as well as India due to the recession, the obsession to move to the States, and how a bunch of gangsters and a businessman conspire to double cross everyone who come their way with a web of lies and kidnapping that are just a farce for screwing several factions over for money. The movie is extremely well written and showcases a premise which could have been repetitive and dragged, but keeps you engaged due to its impressive writing and performances. A great film to watch if you're a fan of underrated actors like Sanjay Mishra, Rajat Kapoor, Manu Rishi and Amol Gupte. Tere Bin Laden. Before going viral became a term that is in everybody's vocabulary, Tere Bin Laden focused on aspiring individuals doing exactly that, the only change being that it had exponential ramifications. A Muslim and Pakistani reporter who have the dream to go to the US and live the dream and cover prominent events gets deported and needs a second way to make enough money to change his identity and go back. The crazy plan to get a clueless villager dressing him up as Osama bin Laden and making a tape to sell to several news channels sounds crazy, but is hilarious every step of the way.
Habibi George Bush, illa mata tu kharibu wa tuadi badi ak.
The movie is a comedy of errors of sorts, changing course every step of the way, and lays insight on the US and its foreign policies post 9/11. You have to see the film simply for Pradyuman Singh, who we last saw in Blackmail. His expressions and delivery of dialogues will definitely leave you in splits. Mithya. Another extremely clever and a very funny film is the 2008 Rajat Kapoor directed film Mithya. It's sad that many people don't know about this hidden gem. This is what we exactly want. Unique storylines that keep us on the edge of our seats with amazing performances. An extra in the Indian film industry constantly struggles and finds himself in a gang war mess as he resembles a gang lord called Rajay Bhai. The film takes you through multiple twists and turns and a point in the premise where it completely turns the plot on its head, leaving the characters around Ranveer Shori's character as well as audiences completely perplexed. Rajat Kapoor should be more respected as a director, as he has made some really impressive films. This is surely one of them. Filmistan. A film that showcases the kind of talent we have in the country, and not only our obsession but even Pakistan's obsession with Hindi cinema, is the 2013 film Filmistan. This is one of those films that constantly has you smiling, especially if you're a movie buff. Shareeb Hashmi, and the biggest fan of Hindi cinema, has the most infectious and genuine energy that everyone will gravitate towards. Whether it be him mouthing Maine Pyar Kiya dialogues or not being satisfied by his own kidnapped ransom video, Shareeb is absolutely amazing in every scene. His kidnapping by a jihadist group to Pakistan, his bond over films with Mehmood. The film has such sweet and simple moments. You wonder why such gems are not appreciated in the country by the masses. If you are a movie buff and love Hindi cinema, this film will really leave a lasting impression on you. Raghu Romeo. An unknown film, again directed by underrated director Rajat Kapoor, is the 2003 film Raghu Romeo, starring Vijay Raaz and Saurabh Shukla. A waiter who has too much confidence and seems to be in his own world when it comes to securing your future and love interests, constantly criticized by his own mother, and giving his inexperienced tips to his own boss. Raghu, played by Vijay Raaz, is an eccentric character. How his perception and blurred vision of real and real life leads to him kidnapping a known TV actor, only to know that she is on a hit list for owed money. funny will leave you confused, constantly wondering, yet fully engaged. The beauty of Kapoor films is that it always has great performances. That, coupled by a hilarious premise, makes for a really great comedy film to witness.
बड़ा मुश्किल काम होगा आपका.
No, you know, it's very easy because I've done this for so long.
अलग-अलग चेहरे लेके घूमना, झूठ बोलना, बाप रे बाप.
झूठ थोड़ी है, वो तो acting है.
Sankat City, a dark comedy which has a very interesting premise, is a 2009 Pankaj Advani directed film Sankat City. The film, which stars talented actors like K.K. Menon, Anupam Kher, Rimi Sen and Rahul Dev, takes a look at the series of events that took place as petty car thieves steal a Mercedes they wish they never got hold of. From mob bosses to ransoms, from literal dementia to absolute pandemonium, the film really does justice to the title. Every character is in full Sankat. The film, even though has its own flaws with respect to the premise and keeping the audience's full attention, yet its attempt at a different storyline is praiseworthy. Do give it a try, as we see very less attempts at storylines just like this. Bollywood Calling. An unknown Nagesh Kuknur gem is the 2001 film Bollywood Calling, a movie which takes a look at what the process of Hindi filmmaking was at a time when an American filmmaker decides to produce a Bollywood film and meets the director and cast, only to know that the name of the film is Moth, the death. The script still hasn't been developed and nothing is done on schedule. The film is absolutely hilarious, taking a dig at some of the practices on film sets, exaggerated of course, but not far from the truth when we hear some stories of what used to happen. We are in a far better place in Bollywood today. However, just looking at this film and seeing Nagesh Kuknur take a dig at directors who don't know how to give direction in films or movies and its bizarre storylines, it's an absolute blast to watch. And that was the list, guys. Write it down in the comments below if you have some video ideas for our channel. Please don't forget to follow me on Instagram. The handle's right in front of you. Follow me at JammyPants4. Also, please support us by smashing the like button and subscribing to our channel for weekly content ahead. Thank you for watching.